everyone, welcome to Collection TV. Today we're going to be driving on the road to look at some brand new diecasts from Disney Pixar Cars 2. Today we have Nat McLugnut and Michael Honksel from the 2015 Airport Adventure series. I don't know if my camera will focus on it, but they're number 4 and 5 out of 6 cars in the Airport Adventure series for 2015. On the back of the package, we have Yuchi, Trent Kuroto, Easterwood Luggage Cart, Sajan Korea, as well as an advertisement for the car's Daredevil Garage. And we also have a description, which you can pause and read if you'd like. And we also have a cool picture of Mater and Finn escaping an explosion. Let's take them out of the package. Here's Nat. They're really cool. I like the headphones. They're pretty nice. And both of them have these cool little, I don't exactly know what they're called, but I forget. Seems like I may know, but they help to know, so the airplane driver or the pilots of the airplane know when to go and stop. Michael is really cool. He's got his, we'll call them glow sticks. I'm not exactly sure the exact term for them, but he's got them kind of like in an X formation, so kind of crossing over each other. And both of these are workers of the Turboloft Airline Company. Now, they're very similar to the, just compare Dinoco Tall Pity, because they have kind of that tallness to them, and they have the cap, of course, but they really are more like the Plains Pitties of Ripslingers, the Shunnies, El Chupacabras, Bulldogs, and Arturos. They're very similar to those, actually, in size-wise, so they actually seem to be more like the Plains ones than the Cars ones. Let's take a look at both of these on the turntable. They are both 155 scale diecasts made by Mattel with no paper stickers. I really do like these guys, and these guys do go great with Everett. I'll probably check that out after I'm done making this video, because that is who they were pushing out to the runway in the scene. So they're very, very cool, and I definitely recommend getting these if you find them. And I guess that's pretty much it. Tell me which airline pity, or I guess forklift, you like better, Nat or Michael. And I guess that's pretty much it. Also, tell me if you know what these like glow sticks are called, or if maybe they even are called glow sticks. I'm not exactly positive. It seems like I know, but I'm not. I can't quite remember. Well, I'll see you next time. This is Henry Motor Coupe. Bye.